Listen and practice. Healthy food. Doctors tell us to eat more fruit and more vegetables. They tell us to drink more water and less fizzy drinks. But do we listen? No, we continue to eat lots of junk food, like pizzas, sweets, chips, cakes and biscuits. We are what we eat. If we keep putting bad things into our bodies every day, like lots of fats and sugar, we will see bad things happen to our body. Unhealthy food makes your body unhealthy. When you get older, you start to have a lot of problems, like heart diseases. But most of us don't think much about the future. We only think about today. We only think that hamburgers taste better than salad. We think that the juice we buy from the supermarket is more delicious than the juice we make at home. Burgers, French fries, and fizzy drinks may be delicious, but they haven't got enough vitamins and minerals. Your body needs vitamins and minerals to grow healthy. Healthy food gives our body the vitamins and the minerals it needs. People eat junk food because it's tasty, but everybody can have tasty meal at home. The only problem is that buying fresh products and cooking them takes time. And people prefer to spend time doing other activities, such as watching films, meeting friends, walking in the parks, etc. I also like to do these activities, but I am very careful of my body. If you want to be healthy, you should eat healthy food every day. Repeat after me. Healthy food. Healthy food. Healthy food. Doctors tell us to eat more fruit and more vegetables. Doctors tell us to eat more fruit and more vegetables. Doctors tell us to eat more fruit and more vegetables. They tell us to drink more water and less fizzy drinks. They tell us to drink more water and less fizzy drinks. They tell us to drink more water and less fizzy drinks. But do we listen? But do we listen? But do we listen? No, we continue to eat lots of junk food, like pizzas, sweets, chips, cakes and biscuits. No, we continue to eat lots of junk food, like pizzas, sweets, chips, cakes and biscuits. No, we continue to eat lots of junk food, like pizzas, sweets, chips, cakes and biscuits. We are what we eat. We are what we eat. We are what we eat. If we keep putting bad things into our bodies every day, like lots of fats and sugar, we will see bad things happen to our body. If we keep putting bad things into our bodies every day, like lots of fats and sugar, we will see bad things happen to our body. If we keep putting bad things into our bodies every day, like lots of fats and sugar, we will see bad things happen to our body. Unhealthy food makes your body unhealthy. Unhealthy food makes your body unhealthy. Unhealthy food makes your body unhealthy. When you get older, you start to have a lot of problems, like heart diseases. When you get older, you start to have a lot of problems, like heart diseases. When you get older, you start to have a lot of problems, like heart diseases. But most of us don't think much about the future. But most of us don't think much about the future. But most of us don't think much about the future. We only think about today. We only think about today. We only think about today. We only think that hamburgers taste better than salad. We only think that hamburgers taste better than salad. We only think that hamburgers taste better than salad. We think that the juice we buy from the supermarket is more delicious than the juice we make at home. We think that the juice we buy from the supermarket is more delicious than the juice we make at home. We think that the juice we buy from the supermarket is more delicious than the juice we make at home. Burgers, French fries, and fizzy drinks may be delicious, but they haven't got enough vitamins and minerals. Burgers, French fries, and fizzy drinks may be delicious, but they haven't got enough vitamins and minerals. Burgers, French fries, and fizzy drinks may be delicious, but they haven't got enough vitamins and minerals. Your body needs vitamins and minerals to grow healthy. Your body needs vitamins and minerals to grow healthy. Your body needs vitamins and minerals to grow healthy. Healthy food gives our body the vitamins and the minerals it needs. Healthy food gives our body the vitamins and the minerals it needs. Healthy food gives our body the vitamins and the minerals it needs. People eat junk food because it's tasty, but everybody can have tasty meal at home. People eat junk food because it's tasty, but everybody can have tasty meal at home. People eat junk food because it's tasty, but everybody can have tasty meal at home. The only problem is that buying fresh products and cooking them takes time. The only problem is that buying fresh products and cooking them takes time. The only problem is that buying fresh products and cooking them takes time. And people prefer to spend time doing other activities, such as watching films, meeting friends, walking in the parks, etc. And people prefer to spend time doing other activities, such as watching films, meeting friends, walking in the parks, etc. And people prefer to spend time doing other activities, such as watching films, meeting friends, walking in the parks, etc. I also like to do these activities, but I am very careful of my body. I also like to do these activities, but I am very careful of my body. I also like to do these activities, but I am very careful of my body. If you want to be healthy, you should eat healthy food every day. If you want to be healthy, you should eat healthy food every day. If you want to be healthy, you should eat healthy food every day.